Hey, what is up, guys? Random Assassin 88 here, and today we're gonna be playing a bit of Thief. It is currently like almost 3:10, I think. I don't know if you can hear me very well, but we're gonna be playing a bit of Thief today. I hope you guys enjoy. So since it's 3:10. My mom's asleep, or going back to sleep, I don't know. So we're gonna try and be as quiet as we can, okay? And yes, and I am kind of copying off Markiplier, but oh well. Right, let's get into it. This is chapter 5, The Forsaken, and I am about to start this chapter. So, let's get into it. Again, sorry about the quality. Right.
Ready to go? Now I remember why I don't like boats. Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
You know, there was a nurse here from the cave, my hair is that, so I'll stop here, since the accident between Ghost and Graven, it's getting hard to think straight. What did Aaron say in the vision? Go to them, or yes, I don't, away from the grave, and straight up to the grave, something.
What does Aaron have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming.
Hold on. Sorry about the quality. Shoot this on my dad. So you guys are just gonna deal with this, unfortunately.
Back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Aaron's haunting you?
I remember a ritual. Some kind of an explosion. Aaron died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. So patients escaped. A few boats have come in, nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life. It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here?
Swoosh. Swoosh.
Trying to keep something out or in. Seems someone's expecting me.
Are you just a second, guys? Sorry about that, guys. I had to go let my dog in. Looking at the frame rate on it.
Is it the asylum that's haunted or me? Why were you here? Aaron was here, and the female ward is probably a good start.
Thank you.
These are the Baron's locks. What's so important to him in an asylum? Looks like I need to have myself committed. Voluntarily, of course. Find peace.
Excuse me.
take this. Patient. If you got hold of this key, send a thief to catch a thief. This should get me into the female ward. Perhaps there are some kind of medical records that can tell me more. I could have told them you were trouble, but what did you do? Show me.
Dead, but the shadows, they were taken by the shadows. The shadows have been hungry since she went away. It changed down there. It changed in the dark. Need to stop the shadows from spreading.
Doors need power. There's probably a generator down here somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Don't show him you're scared. Don't let him see you lose control. I wanted to stop him.
What?
I wanted to save myself, but they won't let me wake up.
I need the primal out of the girl now, but do not let her die, no matter the cost.
You understand the fear, don't you, Garrett? The fear of being trapped, of being used.
Quickly! She's corrupting it!
See? Oh, I ruined everything.
The primal is dangerous! It must be controlled!
No!
It's no good. I'll take her back down to the prison level.
What?
I thought you died. But it was worse. You did steal the primal that night. Now the Baron wants it back.
He spoke about the prison level. Looks like I'm going even deeper into this hole.
Should have upped it, right? What? that. This game is, supposed to make you think that you're going crazy.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Ghost or something? Thank you.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check on the signs. I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this. Thank you.
going through.
Arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness.